Good morning mga ka-wanderer. So, feeling ko talaga medyo nagchichabi na ang lola nyo. Then, nakita ko kasi sa FB yung Jan Celery Powder. Very much familiar dito at saka sikat tong celery powder na to. That it could be, ano ba to, resize? Or paano ba yan? Magkukor ba yung katawan nang wala kang exercise? So, bumili ako and I pay. Then, tingnan natin kung may changes. Kasi, ayan guys, oh. Bumili ako, umorder ako. So, isa lang muna kasi titingnan ko kung talagang effective siya. So, i-update ko kayo guys kung ano ba talaga yan para doon sa mga gustong mag-diet, ganyan. So, i-update ko kayo sa mga changes kung meron man. So, keep subscribing po at follow my FB account and YouTube channel, Pia the Wanderer. Thank you! Haluin ko lang. Then, tikman natin. Actually, it's my first day. 2 times a day daw kasi ito naiinumin. So, ay ngayon, ayan, umaga ko siya iinumin along with my breakfast. Well, lasa lang siyang celery powder without any kind of or any type of chemical na hinalo or at least man lang konting asukalo. Wala eh. Talagang lasang ano lang siya, celery. Talagang lasang parang, alam nyo yung tinuyong celery tapos ginerine, binilend, ganun. Tapos yun na. Tapos eto na siya. Ganun lang. So, tara guys, sabay-sabay natin tong i-check kung effective ba talaga. Ayun, tanghali na, time check, around 1:20 in the afternoon. Kaninang umaga, uminom ako nitong Jan's powder. Actually, ganitong oras, super nakakaramdam na talaga ako ng ano, ng gutom. As in talagang iba talaga yung feeling ng mga gantong oras. But now, surprisingly, hala, hindi ako nagugutom dito. So, tingnan natin yung effect. Actually, first day pa lang to. Kaninang umaga lang ako uminom. But then, parang may effect na. Hindi ko lang sure. Pero, we'll see. I will gonna update you guys day by day kung ano yung effect nitong Jan's powder. So, keep updated po sa account ko. Thank you!
Medyo na-delay ang upload ko dito sa YouTube ko kasi meron akong nilulutong anong tawag dyan? Pampapayat. Actually, nakita ko to sa Facebook which all of the proof is actually effective as per dun sa mga social media po. So, dahil ito, nagchichabi na ang lola nyo, nag-try ako. So, first day ko ngayon and may effect na kaagad. Kasi as dun sa ads na napanood, hindi ka magugutom as per ni Karil Padilla, yung anak ni Robin Padilla. So, surprisingly nga daw, sabi niya, hindi mo mararamdaman yung gutom. So, as of now, early in the morning, around mga 8 a.m., ininom ko tong Jan's powder. So, ito yung iniinom ko, first day ko pala ngayon. And, surprisingly, hindi talaga ako nagugutom pa. Eh, dapat ngayong oras na to, gutom na talaga ako. Yun talaga yung katawan ko, yung daily diet ko. So, ngayon, hindi ko nararamdaman. First day ko pa lang, yan na. So, tingnan natin kung tuloy-tuloy to. Baka naman kasi una lang or something. So, tingnan natin kung anong effect. So, i-update ko kayo dito sa YouTube channel ko kung ano yung magiging resulta nito sa akin. If pwede ko ba siyang i-recommend or not. So, I'll try myself first. Then, saka ko siya i-recommend sa inyo. But then, ito nga po. Ayan, nag-try ako ngayon. So, first day ko ngayon. Kaya, wala ako muna ngayong upload sa YouTube. So, gusto ko munang malaman whether ito bang Jan's powder na iniinom ko. It's actually celery powder. And, ang sabi, it's made from Japan. So, gusto ko munang malaman kung anong effect nito sa akin. Ia-update ko kayo daily, hindi siguro daily, weekly. So, ayon nyo, as I would like to share my experience ng effect nitong Jan's powder. So, ayun, tingnan natin. Siguro, bigyan nyo ako ng 1 week, then siguro magkakaroon na. Hindi ko alam kung magkakaroon na ng effect itong Jan's powder, but then sa first day, ito nga, ngayong August 3. So, yan yung first day na ininom ko. As per dun sa ads, neither green, at least one bottle in a day. But as per the advisor, as per the instruction, at least 2 times in a day. However, since sila na yung nakaano, so followed ko na lang muna ang 1 in a day kung magkakaroon ng effect. As you can see guys, yung sa braso ko pa lang, medyo malaki na. So, itry natin kung effective talaga siya. Follow and subscribe on my YouTube channel as I'm going to update every single changes na ma-experience ko day by day or at least weekly. Home host concern and body conscious, kindly subscribe and follow my channel because I myself take Jan's powder if those ads that I've been in the social media is really effective to, and if it is healthy nga ba. So, at my first day, actually, as of now, from 8 a.m. that I have taken the Jan's powder, I'm not feeling hungry, actually. So, I don't know why, whether it is the effects of the powder or really I'm still full. But however, you know, I've never felt that I am hungry. I never felt also that I want to eat. So, keep subscribing as I'm going to update all these changes or all these, whether it is effective in my body. If it's effective for me, then definitely it is also effective to you. So, just keep updating and just keep following and subscribing on my YouTube channels, guys. Thank you so much. Oh, for meantime, here is my body. So, daily you will see the difference on my body too. So, keep subscribing, guys, and I will keep you updated. Thank you so much.